This is Jim Lakey with the newest announcements for St. John and Maxville, Kansas on Cable Channel 3 and SandylandCenter.org, our website. Today is Friday, the 14th of January. It's 43 here in the square in St. John and sunny. The high temperature today is 45, we expect, and tonight, 20, the low temperature. And the low temperatures keep going for a while. So tomorrow, Saturday, cloudy and becoming more sunny during the day. 43 the high, 18 the low. And then Sunday is going to be the coldest day of the week and it'll be cloudy. The high temperature will be only 20 and the low temperature will be 11. Then on Monday, we get back into regular winter weather with sunny and 39 the high, 25 the low. Tuesday, the warmest day of the week, will be cloudy, 46 the high, 27 the low. And then on Wednesday, another day that starts off cloudy but gets more sunny as the day goes on, 44 the high and 25 the low. We have no birthdays or anniversaries to announce today, but we do have some more announcements. And so these are for trips by the Recreation Commission and other programs. And so on Monday, February 1st, it's Sunflower Senior Supper at 6 o'clock. And so there you go. And then we have a trip to Dodge City on February 2nd to the casino. And they leave at 7:30, and it's typical. You get a $25 free play and food voucher given. And the cost of transportation is $5. And then on February 22nd, Friday, there's a Valentine party at the Witt Center at 1:30 in the afternoon. It's a lunch, coffee, and dessert are served, and a Valentine bingo. So I guess it's not a lunch, but it's a party after lunch at the Witt Center. Then the Martin Luther King Day causes the trash companies to have different days. The new company for St. John, Unruh Brothers, is collecting trash on the same day, no matter if there's a holiday, while the Stafford County Trash Company, for places that are still with them, are going to have it be a day later after Martin Luther King holiday. Then there's a commodity distribution Tuesday, January 22nd from 9 to 11 at the Sunflower Senior Center. And everyone knows those things, and it's a good idea to come at 9 or early, and because they like to have it all finished. And then sometimes if they have leftovers, they can have extra things for the people who need them. Well, here we are at the end of the week, and so we're having chicken drummies and parsley potatoes at the Senior Center in St. John, the Sunflowers. Then on Monday, they're having goulash and green salad and turkey parmesan on Tuesday, and pork chops and cauliflower on Wednesday. And then the VIP Center in Maxville, they're having a choice of breaded fish fillet or Salisbury steak with potato wedges today. On Monday, they're having shepherd's pie. On Tuesday, a hot chicken salad sandwich and a casserole. And barbecued pulled bulk. I was going to say bulled pork. We have got a good one there. Barbecued pulled pork on a bun on Wednesday. And that's all the announcements we have for you at this time and the news. And the word of the day is a good one for this time of the year, especially when politicians are making lots of speeches. And that's this. Speak, think twice before you speak, especially if you intend to say what you actually mean. This is Jim Lakey, hoping you have a great Friday and weekend.